Guys, let's make matar paneer. Homemade paneer, red chili powder, salt, turmeric, mix together. Oil, time to fry, time to flip. Warm water, salt, put into water. In same pan, onion, garlic, ginger, tomatoes, cumin seed, tomato sauce, Kashmiri red chili, add water and cook for 5 minutes. Time to blend, back into pan, add water, peas, fenugreek, add paneer, add more water you need, green chili, black cardamom, cinnamon stick, garam masala, cilantro. Enjoy guys, thank you so much for watching.